Huh? You are. Yeah, you are, Luna. We know this. We know this about you. We know. You are an angler fish. Yep. He very much can tell him. He very much can call you that if you don't know. He doesn't have to. Alright, we have 40 bowls of soup. Grab your soup and let's go. Just basic vegetable soup.
Why does he hurt so much? Also, rice. So am I.
It's up on the second floor. Next to the... in the chests next to the cooking pots. There we go. Good. How many do you have? I think you're good with two. Yes. I'm going up the elevator. And once it gets down here, there we go. Why won't it go down? Right, onward. No. You need to go up the elevator. The elevator. What'd you say, Vince? Yes. And do you remember how to get up here, Luna? Hello. No. Tangaroa? Oh, yeah. I remember what you mean. Jump up here. Hello. Need to go up one more, which I got another crate. I don't know. Maybe you're bad at parkour. Then up here. All right. Wait, hold on. There we go. There we go. We're going to fight hyenas. It's locked from the other side. Both are locked from the other side. In other words. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go! Careful, he does throw fire. Over here, over here. Yeah. Yeah. We're building a staircase up to the second level. Yeah. We're not making you do anything. Get off me, stupid hyena. Watch out. All right, I'm up. Yeah. Yes. Luna, hold on. Dr. Tian is here to take that arrow out of you. I've already got the arrow out. Did you? Oh. Well, look at that giant Frickin'. Oh, no, no, no. I fell down. We keep beating all of your creations. What's gonna be make this any different?
Which is gonna be laws, it's gonna have one lava. It's like every like 10 or 15 minutes.
Okay. That's range doesn't do anything to him when he's glowing, I guess. When he's glowing green entirely, do not shoot him with range. Cause that's just gonna bounce off. Alright, now we can hit him. Ah! Help! 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 Oh yeah. Is he still falling? No, he's not. A lot. But we need clay for that. It's invulnerable. Ah! Help, 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 help. I think it's just attack enough. He's dead. Yeah. Here's the metal iris. There you go. Yeah. Just jumping over and grabbing Luna. It despawns after a while. Oh. And also Luna took a few of them off of him, so I don't know. Okay. They do despawn after a period of time. The second the elevators start. Why would we cut you down? Huh? Cool. Don't. Alright, cool. Don't go to the open up. Because you just. I didn't. We didn't research anything. Yes. It. Once we get a blueprint, it says you can now research certain things. Just. Don't go. Use the master key till we get Luna back up. Alright. I'm gonna research everything and then get Luna up. Then let's meet back up at the master door. The door that needs the master key. I don't know. Unless there's more. I mean, the master key could give us instructions to another base. I don't know. Are you sprinting? And I don't have much in my inventory, so that could have a factor. Alright, now. I doubt it. Alright, let's go meet up at the master door. Okay. I'll just wait over there by it for you guys. What are you guys doing? Yeah. So we literally just finished the fight that we need. Guys, ready? What are you doing, Vince? What stuff? Ah, metal arrows. Gotcha. Let's go. We beat the crazy man. Yep. I mean, let's wait, and if we